All right. Got a king overlord. Wonder how we do against this. Get to practice some throw breaks this morning.
Round one. Fight.
Oh gosh, he's smashing, okay. There we go. That double dick jab was not what I meant to do. That was pretty bad. Oops. Oh. King tackle. Uh-oh, we're dying. We're dying.
KO.
Yeah, he's starting to press now, so we'll keep that in mind.
Fight.
Oh, got thrown. Ooh. Oh, I thought we pressed one. Nice. It's nice from the opponent.
Round four. Fight.
I thought I pressed 1 plus 2, but I don't think I did. Well, that was bad. I thought we got him with that, and then we missed the follow-up. It's okay. This is a warm-up.
Get ready for the next battle.
How's everyone doing today? We're just enforcing mids because for now he's just ducking and letting it happen every now and then. We're trying to find a good like moment to taunt, like figuring out when is he not gonna challenge us.
Fight.
Oh, combo video. All right.
Round two. Fight.
There we go.
Perfect.
He's been holding back a lot, so now we're like getting into that pattern of being able to like punish him for it. Oops. We got us. Ooh, good from the opponent.
Round four. Fight.
Ooh, he finished it. Ooh. Oh, we messed it up. Nice patience from the opponent. Nice patience from the opponent. Fight. Oh, nice. I'm not moving very fast. Alright. He's challenging a lot after our 4-3 knee, even when it's plus 1, which is why we're getting a lot of those counter hits there. Well, it's plus 0 to plus 2, depending on when it happens, but like we're spacing it in a way that it's usually plus. So that's able to clutch it out there for us in those situations. I notice he challenges a lot after the while standing 3, so we can probably add the extension there.
Round 1. Fight.
Nice. Oh, I thought I pressed 1 plus 2. I think I pianoed it. Oh, nice. Oh, I think we could have held back and might have... Yeah, we could have held back there. All right, not bad. We're trying to tighten up our play a bit now because he's starting to be patient again. Oops. Oops, stood up too fast. Oh, I could have ducked that, and I think we would have gotten him. Okay. Oops! Oops!
Round 4. Fight.
There we go. Hit him with a few lows. Is he just holding back a lot of these times?
Fight.
There we go. Good old taunt suffocation because he's trying to be defensive, but we can just break through that guard. Pretty happy with that read at the end of